doing full stack development across the cloud to a backend where this data can be collected and analyzed is usually a capability that is just not available within a company. It is available. It takes a fair amount of time and effort and staff to build it out and maintain it. So having a drop-in product that's ready to go right from the beginning that gets us to the ability to observe this data without having to develop the capability ourselves is really a godsend.